Really? Hold on. I'll fix this.
That should do it. All right. Oh, that's much better. Okay. That didn't take long at all. Now, due to a minor error, we are missing a couple minutes of gameplay. That is due to a technical issue called, oops, I forgot to hit start broadcast. So we're currently fighting Kronos in the underworld. And he's mad because God of War 2 happened. Or was it God of War 1? God damn it. Anyway, he's mad because Kratos happened. So now we're fighting Kronos and zombies. I blinded him with the head of Apollo. No, not Apollo. Helios. You gross.
Control yourself, Kratos.
You can't, seriously, dude? You can't feel me climbing up your arm? Oh, yuck. Uh-oh. No, no, no. No, 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 no. Come on. That's not right. Oh, ow, Jesus. No shit.
You are a pest and deserve to be crushed like one. I will see you suffer.
Ugh. I already have suffered. That was gross. Okay, here we are.
You are clearly a skilled warrior, Kratos.
Oopsies. Yep, I'm skilled, all right. Skilled at dying.
You are clearly a skilled warrior, Kratos.
Ew.
Where did you go?
Oh god, dude, you are just disgusting.
I know that you are here somewhere.
And leap! Ah, for... There we go.
Show yourself, Kratos.
Oh, I need that, different weapon. The Cestus, Cestus, Sustus, Zarathustra. There we go. Ew. Oh, Lord. Every kind of gross. Aha, aha, aha.
I will make you into a bloody steak.
Cronus is kind of stupid. No, no, no. This is a pain.
Why do you flee, Kratos?
Can't imagine.
There is no escape.
And yet, seems like there is.
I know that you are here somewhere.
Oh, that's just gross.
Kratos.
Oh, gross. Gross. This just got grosser than gross. Okay, that's funny though. Follow suit. Oh no, no, I don't think we can do that. Ah! We gotta do this thing. Oh! Oh, Christ! Kind of reminds me of Hot Fuzz. That's Kronos dead.
Kratos, you sent me to my death.
No, calm yourself, Kratos. I knew you were up to the challenge. I truly needed the Omphalos stone, you'll see.
Make it quick, old man.
A weapon such as this can't be rushed. This will be worth the wait. A fight. fine weapon like no other. As I promised.
Okay. Oh, Jesus.
My beautiful Pandora. Please spare her. Pandora, forgive me.
Ew. Okay. Yeah, there we go. Really? Then there's this bitch. Can I just walk in and bang her again? Yep, apparently I can just walk in and bang her again. Nah, that's okay. I think we had enough of that last time.
The Nemesis Whip is yours, Kratos. Those who stand in your way will feel its electric sting.
Snazzy? Who's this poor bastard? Oh. So now I can power this directly? Yeah, okay. Works for me. I like how the gears on the door don't turn at all. I mean, it could be because I'm opening it wrong, because I'm Kratos and I just break everything. But, Whoa, what is this? This is an odd place. A very odd place. Where are we? Oh, Daedalus. Oh, Daedalus. Wow, okay. So now we're playing Portal. Ah, and then we can rotate it. Well, hell's bells. Except I can't go through there. Damn it. Did I drop? There we go. No, I can't. Oh, there's a switch. And another switch. How do I get those? Because I really want those. I'll do it. I'll do it. Oh wait, I think let's try something else. Can we... Yeah, okay. Let's try... No? Wow, okay. So I just gotta run my ass off. Goody. No, no, no! Kratos, you fucking asshole. Well, at the very least, we can go across and get this one. Health upgrade, finally. Again. No, there's not any way for me to... I have no idea how to get those. Okay. Wasn't expecting that. I was expecting to just go through the portal. Just item upgrade. Core.
What you doing?
What do you think I'm doing?
I don't know. Smashing stuff.
Smashing stuff. Breaking things.
Breaking and entering.
I did that last episode. Aphrodite.
I was gonna say, I know that's in this game. I know
it's in every game. In every game, you can fuck somebody. In this game, it's Aphrodite. In other games, I think it was just random chicks.
Why am I not surprised? Everybody fucks Aphrodite. That's what Aphrodite is for.
Is that what Aphrodite's for?
Generally what goddesses of love and beauty are for, yes.
The servants of Olympus are dying from some sort of plague.
Oh no!
Oh, Hera! Hey, Hera! You don't look so good today, lady.
Well, you know, plague.
Well, I also killed Hercules last episode.
Oh. Upset her a bit, did it?
Yeah.
I told him to kill you. I told him the day you were born to kill you. But he would not have it. My stupid husband took pity.
She had a pretty wild night.
Look what you have wrought. Look at this.
Now I'm good to drive. I'm good.
Everything is dying.
Not taking my keys.
The sun is gone. The ocean swallowed the land. Disease infects what remains. I am doing all I can to keep them alive. But you, your ruthless murdering of the gods has caused all of this.
Just chuck her over the side.
You think this garden is not protected? Your brute.
I don't think necks are supposed to move like that.
No.
But your simple mind will never find a way out.
Somebody get a friend to take her home.
I look forward to watching you die here.
She's not okay.
As an old man.
You need help, girl? Love yourself better than this.
Oh no, it's a labyrinth. Whatever shall I do? Okay.
They love you. They're giving you things to kill. What is going on outside?
I don't know. Stuff and things.
I don't know, but it's way over there, the other way, so it doesn't matter.
Okay.
Sounded like it was right outside. Anyway, I'll be back to body.
Okay. She does that. Oh, you know, I should see if I can upgrade the Nemesis thingies. Because I think I have everything now, right? Yep, I have everything. Yeah, Severe Judgment. You know, I'll level them up again. Yay. Righteous Tirade. Righteous Tirade. Deadly Reprisal. Oh, God. Hey, lady, you okay? How about now? Feel any better? Okay. Everything is dying because of you, Kratos. Oh no! Her goblet. Okay. Yeah, when has that ever stopped Kratos? Come on. Oh, we. Oh, we. Oh, yo. No. No. Bad goat man. very bad goat man. I hate hedge mazes. Sorry, lady. It is lush and alive and cannot be burned. Yeah, I hate hedge mazes. They're all hedgy and mazy. Don't mind me, just putting them out of their misery. Because I care. Because I, when you care enough to stab someone in the stomach. Whoops. Oh, hey, what's this? Those who possess the Stone of Hyperion can see the true path of the gods. Look into the stone and discover the truth. Ah, and there it is, right in that bitch's eye. There.
Where I'm looking?
Yes. Where I'm pointing. Oh, okay, that was weird.
Oh, the cat's here. He can fuck off. He's not annoying
anymore. Nothing like some MC Escher bullshit. Goody. Oh, you missed it.
Oh.
Can I help you, ma'am? Can I help you? Oh, you're mad at me? Well, I see you're suffering and I'm gonna end it for you. These poor people should not have to suffer. Not when I have big knives. That was just a guess. Just an absolute fucking guess. To just jump in the cup. Oh, hell bells. I need something to put in there. What's with the water? Why does it zoom in on the water? That doesn't change things. Like, at all. Whee! Lush Bramble. Hera. Oh God, can I kill her with the stairs? Oh wait. Yeah. Water bridge. Water bridge gates. Mera, little help here. I'm missing something. What am I missing? Not that. That's not what I was missing. Can't I, like, kick these things to move them? Yes. Yes, I can. Although it does me no good. Oh, wait. Just had a thought. God damn it. Of course. That's why it zoomed in on the water. Now I can kill Harrow at the stairs. No? Ah, damn.
You simple mortal. How dare you challenge us? You think you can just walk away? We aren't finished.
What have you done?
What have you done to me? You coward. You destroy all you touch. Good luck with that little whore you call Pandora.
Well, now the brambles are dry. Ooh. Oh, what can we do to her body? What? Oh, I bet we can use it as a weight. You stay there. Okie dokie. Better put her in the thing. Let's go put her in the thing. Right? No? Wait. You can't jump while carrying that little bitch. All right, whatever. She's not exactly, you know, heavy. I mean, she's got a lot of baggage, sure, but... Alright. Put her down. Trigger the thing. There we go. We need the stairs again? Let's see. Don't really help us out, none. Thank you. Now we can carry the body up the stairs. Yes, here we go. Come on. All right. Yes, yes. Very nice. Okay, why does it stop when I get there? What am I doing wrong? Doing something wrong, right? Can I turn this around and use it as a shortcut? And it wears off right there. Why? Anywhere else where it would be. Really? Yep. Okay, well, that was okay. Imagine how this must look to somebody who can't see through the... He's just going immediately from one place to another. Jesus Christ, Kratos, you do break everything you touch. Well, there's no going back now. Harpy flying time. The labyrinth. Scorpions. Good. Nothing like good old fashioned scorpions. Magic. Now I can shock more things. Yes. Crush the spider. Scorpion. Thing. Well, hello, Bella. Was somebody here earlier? Oh, who that is? Daedalus.
Son back to me.
Oh boy.
Ah!
same assist. And out it goes. Yeah. Boop. All right. So. Woo. Next time. We'll do this whole labyrinth thing with Daedalus. Ooh. Yeah, we'll do the whole labyrinth thing with Daedalus and Minotaur and Pandora. Now, how's that gonna work? I've already killed a bunch of Minotaurs. Is it gonna be THE Minotaur? I don't know.